know the Baron is taking advantage of my position, but I have not the mind nor the heart to care. I hear Keisho's cries in my deepest thoughts, and I find that I would do anything for anyone to calm.